Potty room. Shit, I need that crank. Back to the crank. That was a close one. I don't like the look of this.
Mia. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
We need the serum ingredients.
Fuck off, I'll probably get them first. Shit, I'm all packed up. What's that? Hang on. Gunpowder. Sorry about that, fellas.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Trying, but...
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Two, say it. I have a feeling I'm going to be infected as well.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Yeah, you keep saying that.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Can't stop this, Sam.
It's bad enough.
Always prefer to do for once as a giant eyeball. But seriously.
Now you're blowing against me with my own blood.
Shit.
This is getting old, Jack.
Who's Jack? Is he the dad? I thought he was dead. But, I mean, who's the dad? Yeah, that's definitely the dad. Wish I had those fire rounds now, to be honest. There we go. Shoot. That's typical bullshit. God, this guy's been making it easy.
Choke on your blood before I'm done with you. And that gets me up.
Isn't she your daughter too?
Kill against me! Kill my wife! So I just found out that I don't have any healing items left. It's in the base form of the time. Wow, he did not give me a chance right there. Back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Okay, I understood that time. He said, Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I'll deal with you later.
Fair enough!
Maybe she'd be such a fuckboy then.
Now you blowing against me with my own blood!
This is getting old, Jack!
Having some severe issues trying to get to me. Yeah, I don't know what his issue is. AI seems to be severely confused. I don't know where his last eye is. There it is. Shit, he's got two of them. One on both by his tail. So what I'm going to do is go down. Fuck. Indeed. Move that one back. And find another red one.
Jack!
I'll do that in life.
need you.
Right, you fuck.
That was gonna be fun.
I've seen everything.
Now how do I get out?
Ethan, this way.
Nothing on you!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah, but now there's only one.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. I don't even know who Mia is.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left.
But they can't.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You're the one that told me to inject him. Oh, right, I was supposed to make a choice. Well, she's got longer hair, and that's my fetish, so.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
What did you expect? You're the one that just told me to use it. Him.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Wait, is this the end of the game? I hope not. This can't be the end of the game. This cannot be the end of the game. Please do not be the end of the game.
Ethan, thank you.
else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot.
Bro, I think
we
both
need
have.
To talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What boat?
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Probably just a rock.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Okay, maybe it's not the end.
Mommy. This way.
Oh. I'm the woman now, I can tell by the fingers. You better start running.
Ethan?
I don't...
Ethan!
Oh, fuck, it's a zombie. Well, I hope the two endings are different. I must have missed something when it talked about the boat.
Damn it! What was that?
A flashback. Obviously. Fuck, that is horrible. Check that out in a second.
They're dead.
Fuck.
They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Man, I don't know where this game's going now. I have really no clue. Break your legs. Nothing there. Just thought I'd check, just in case. She's not my child. Ed Carl, Jim Stockman. I feel like I'm missing something here. Like I'm supposed to know something. Unless this was the ship that she supposed to.
Settle down, little girl. Settle.
Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that's me.
Are you remembering?
That's what? Me, isn't it?
What are you?
You. Come on, it's obvious. The hair's the same. The only time they make this hair the same is if the dev's lazy. Oh, they're trying to make a point. Tells me that door's gonna be locked. Fuck, this ship's dark. I need to find the power room. Fuck. Oh, God. Examine it. E001. Okay, so obviously I've got to look for that room. But if I chose the other female, I'd be able to defend myself. This seems like a good place to leave it, so I'll see you next time. I want to make a new save, just in case I can go back to that other save and see what that woman has to say.